this new theme. Where, like, I'm gonna be doing CPUs versus CPU and broadcasting. So you see, it's gonna be Panthers versus Patriots today. It's gonna be short because I'm in a rush. Exhibition. Patriots Stadium. 5 minutes exhibition. 5 minutes to do. The weather is clear. I think we're ready to go. Yes, I'm broadcasting. So I'm gonna be broadcasting. I'm gonna be talking, commentating for both teams. So I'm not gonna be playing at all, like legit. Teddy Bridgewater, I should get that guy. But I'm putting my money, I'm probably thinking that the Panthers are gonna win for some reason, because the Panthers got Cam Newton, even though they got Tom Brady, I think the Patriots, they forgot they got Rob Gronk. And they have, what's his name? Edelman. So they could probably beat the Panthers. They could probably most likely have a chance of beating the Panthers, though. So don't be surprised if what's their name wins. It's not going to be a shock if the Patriots end up beating the Panthers today. I won't be surprised if the Patriots win the CPU versus CPU matchup. I won't be surprised if they win, because Tom Brady could counter with Cam Newton. And you forgot that. What's their names have really good. Cam Newton, probably his best player is Ted Ginn Jr. But you forgot, the Patriots have a lot of people who they could play with. Gostkowski, I used to think that was Gronk for a second. Here comes the kickoff.
And with that kick, we're underway.
Oh my gosh. Okay, here comes the return. Oh wow, gets stopped around the 22. Oh, 27. He goes around the 27. That's not bad. That's a 20-yard return.
Newton's coming out now at quarterback for the Panthers.
I think the thing that catches you by surprise, Jim.
Of course, Newton's going to do good. Newton? He could have won the Super Bowl, but then what's their name? The Broncos did, because they had Peyton Manning and Von Miller. Von Miller should have been, was the MVP. Okay, let's see what's going to go on right now. What player are they doing? Wow, first and 10. So Cam Newton gets the ball. They're going to do in a run play. They didn't get that many yards, though. Oh, actually, they even lose yards. I'm shocked with that one. Wow, that is shocking. Jonathan Stewart, he didn't get anything. He lost a yard. Isn't that shocking? Like, seriously, I didn't expect him to lose a yard. I wonder what's gonna go on next. Are they gonna do a pass? I suggest doing a pass, doing another run play, because if you're
setting
a run play to kick out the defense. Oh, he's passing it. Oh, okay. That's about 6-7 yards.
Here's the group that perhaps has the game's biggest assignment, the offensive line.
The offensive line could be unstoppable. Oh yeah, I forgot. We have Greg Olsen. I forgot about that guy. So this game is actually pretty much dead even. 3rd and 7. Now I'm not gonna get it. pop. Okay, look what we've been doing. He's passing it. Oh my gosh. Not leaving anybody open. Wow, who did I leave open now? Dang.
That time we saw the agility of the receiver.
Yeah.
Nice catch.
Wow. Caught me with that nice, with the 7 yard, about 10 yard pass. That's not bad. Guess they're off again. Okay, look at that. That was about like 4 or 5 yards. About 5 yards.
He is a former first round pick of the Patriots.
I don't think their defense could stop Cam, but they've so far could do their best. Hightower, Malcolm, oh yeah, I forgot about them. Those are the two. If you play Madden Mobile, you could see 3 yards. I wonder who's gonna go on now. I do another run play. Oh, Cam Newton, the run does not work. They lost. That's a loss for 2 yards, and we go to third down and nine. Which is really shocking. You don't expect that. You don't expect that every single day coming to the run.
Third down now.
Okay, he's gonna throw it. Newton needs another miracle. He finds it. Oh, but a flag. Usually, flags usually happen on the offense.
Illegal touching. Offense.
Of course. Fourth down and 14.
The defense accepts the penalty.
Unless Cam Newton does another miracle, they're gonna have to punt. The coach looks really pissed off though. This game so far has not had any interesting moments.
And it'll be Nortman back to punt.
Good job with the Patriots defense though. They were able to stop them from even reaching the halfway. Here comes the punt. Wow, that's 20 extra yards. Okay, sorry. Okay.
He's
played in the league longer than Cam Newton. Cam Newton really showed up, but he didn't do that well because
he just puts up outstanding numbers. And every year, his touchdown to interception ratio seems to get better.
I mean, he has Greg Olsen and he has Ted Ginn Jr. That should give him the advantage, but they start at the 20-yard line. That's what it's looking like.
First down at the 20.
Okay, let's see what Tom Brady is. He's going to do another miracle. Wow.
And they bring it down at the 36.
Brady already. He's already found himself. Laffle. That's about 7 yards.
Nobody. That's why the quarterback got an easy
16 yards. With that pass, this team that passed, that shows that Cam Newton is in danger. His team is in danger.
First
seriously.
After the completion.
Now what's Tom Brady going to do now? Throws it. He lets it fly. He's flying it. Oh, interception. Harper, Tom Brady should have known. Wow, that's good for the Panthers.
Nice job of the defense that time. In
two
position,
plays, and they already got an interception.
Eyes, and it led to an interception.
Two plays on Gronk.
And look at that height differential. But that guy must have hops. Did you see that height differential, though?
The height differential. Right, that's about 4 inches. 4 or 5 inches. That's a big height differential.
They feel great. And I'll give a lot of credit to the coaches on the sideline.
Gotta give credit to the Panthers for sure. Well, Newton's back. Let's see if Newton could get a touchdown. So far, the only interesting thing that's happened so far is the interception. So far, nobody's really moved that much. There's not that much interesting stuff have happened. I wonder what's going to happen next. First down and 10. Okay, they're running it. Oh, that's a bad stop for 8 yards. Wow. After the contact, he already managed to run 8 yards. That's shocking. That's not bad. When are we going to see our first game win? I'm waiting for that one for sure.
Two to go after the running play.
I'm really waiting for that time when that. Okay, Cam. Dang, that's about 30-something yards. Whoa. That was 24 yards. Who is he, McCourty again?
Well, they call it
same
the
person
route because you're running towards
he
the goal
it
post,
to this time.
But a good route that time by the receiver making that cut. He gets open, gets
nice.
Behind the defense.
That was nice. That
nice
was
throw.
Probably Cottery again? No. That was Cottery. That had to be Cottery. Well, that was not bad. That was not shabby at all. I want to see more of him.
First down, following that huge play.
First down, they're already at the 50. They're already at the 45. Okay, okay, okay. Is this a touchdown? Oh my gosh. That is our first play, star play of the game. Wow.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown,
wow.
What you got to look for is
wow.
That
was nice.
Wide receivers
that was
and everybody
nice. That was really nice.
And a long touchdown run.
That will bring us to the end of the first quarter here in Foxborough. We'll
perfect.
Return in a moment for the start of the
that
second
was,
quarter.
That was the star play I needed. That run by Jonathan Stewart.
The NFL on EA Sports is brought to you by Gatorade. Win from within.
Welcome back. We return to the action with the second
that's commercial.
Quarter.
Well, I guess their coach is not. Whoever it is, their coach is not happy. They're under pressure now. Tom Brady needs a touchdown or needs a miracle pass. He needs a long distance pass. Okay, so who's receiving right now?
The Panthers getting set to kick it away.
Too bad for them already. They just let them run.
It's Keyshawn Martin.
Oh, I can't even speak. Martin, oh, he has it about the 28. Oh, 20. That was not bad.
The defense comes back onto the field for this series, and man, if they set the pace for this game so far, as their side has the lead.
Interception.
I like what they're doing.
I was thinking the Patriots are gonna win.
Already 7-0.
I would usually do like a 32-minute game, but then. I gotta go somewhere after this, so I probably have to do a 20-minute game. Some games might be longer than usual because I have more time. Some games might be short, like way short. Like some games might even be 15 minutes only.
Been a closely contested game so far. The score's 7-0.
I'm shocked. 7-0 already. So let's see what's going to go on. Tom Brady. Oh, he's going to run it. Is he going to save? Okay. He started finding something. 6 yards. Not bad. Blount.
When you run the football like this,
seem better.
Toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. The Patriots bring in an extra tight end for this play.
What's going to happen? Okay, Blount, he's running. He's on the side. About 3 yards. 7 yards. About 7 yards. They look like 3 yards. 7 yards. Because he just started running to the side. I mean, that's not like only 3 yards he ran. The defense better start getting the hold of themselves, or they can end up, other team could end up being tied. They either need, Cam Newton's team needs an interception, or they need a defensive stop, which they're not getting it right now. It looks like they're gonna run it. Yeah, they're running it. Oh, wow, they lost yards. They lost 2 yards.
Good job by the defense.
Good job by Cooley, though. That mid linebacker.
And now they have a good situation.
Okay. Yep. That was a stop they needed. At the average rate, they're gonna need 6 yards per play now. They're gonna need 6 yards per play if they wanna get a first down. Without having they need 6 yards per play.
Second and 12.
What's going to throw it over the middle. Okay, that's about 9 yards. 9 yards. Oh, 10. So right now, all they need is 2 yards. They already took care of 10. A Demodola.
Back there and try not to give up the big play. That is great. The problem is you give up all these short plays. How about that throw by the quarterback on that slant pattern that time?
If they got a stop, then this would be, this drive would be.
It's still third down.
If they didn't catch it, this drive would be over by now.
Lewis is lined up.
Okay, we're back again. Okay, what is he gonna do? Oh, he drops it. That's gonna result in a fourth down.
Wow.
And that was a nice defensive stop by the Panthers.
Find some rhythm out there, and you know, maybe it's
I was expecting that should have been an he was probably thinking I should get a long pass, thinking that there's only shortage of yards. And Madden Mobile, what, my 92? Oh, is it 93? I think it's 92 overall team. I did that.
This punt will not be returned. It will never see the field of play as it sails out of bounds. Stewart's ready to take his place in the backfield.
Okay, so that means
and
that
Phil, he staked them to this lead with some outstanding rushing here in the first half.
There is nothing Panthers. This guy can't do with the football in his hands. He can make you miss. He can run over you. He can run around you. He can do it all, and it's been fun to watch.
Well, I guess first and 10, Panthers with the ball.
The Patriots defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Takes the snap.
Okay. Okay, that's a run. That's about a gainage of 4.
There's only 2 yards to be found right there.
2.
The Panthers want to count on the running game and have done so to this point. Stewart's been a huge part of it here in the first half.
Wow.
The way he's been running the football.
Give the coaches a lot of credit right here. They're being very patient.
Second and 8.
And the running back, boy, is he
Panthers up 7-0. So it looks like they might pass it. They might get a pass.
And now we reach now the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter.
The Patriots might not win because this is a really low scoring game.
Turning to the field, just 2 minutes to go, and it's a big spot as we've got an offense that would love to increase that lead before the intermission.
Cam Newton needs a miracle pass. This is max CPU everything. So that means that
the Patriots with a nickel look here on defense. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun.
Throw the ball. Oh, it could have been a close interception, though. It wasn't that Hightower dropped that. Hightower probably dropped the ball. Wow, that looked like the other players took it away, but then Cam's player, like, hit Hightower. It's a third and it's a third and 8.
From the gun, Newton.
It's third and 8, and they're throwing the ball. It looks like they got the first.
The catch.
It's third and 8, and they look like they got the first down.
Panthers put themselves in a terrible situation. Third and long, but you know what? They got a lot of talent on the offensive side, and that was an awesome job of picking up that first down.
The Patriots lined up in the nickel.
It's first and 10. It's Panthers. It's the Panthers' ball. And it looks like they got 7 yards. Second 4, it's the Panthers' ball, and it's 59 seconds to go. And it looks like they caught it, but they didn't really get as much yards as you expect them to get. One is Panthers' ball. It's third and 1, it looks like, and it's the Panthers' ball.
Third and short, following the completion.
Cam Newton's not really been on fire. None of the teams have, but we're trying to get off a pass. They get off only 1 yard. He gets it. Oh, it looks like they're gonna go long. Wow, they have hope. They really have hope. Their hopes are high for them. They might get they might get a touchdown for sure, a field goal before this game's over. Unless I'm being mistaken, we're not even close to the end zone. That would be hilarious, but it looks like they are. Also, we're going to be calling all sorts of timeouts right now. It looks like the players are talking or something. Wow, they're still chatting.
Coming to the line at the 32.
Ready to go. Oh, Cam Newton's
got no one behind him. Just a quarterback waiting for the snap.
Shocking. Doesn't look like Cam Newton's having a good game. Must have. Cam Newton's, he's going to run. He's rushing. He's rushing. He slides before getting the tackle.
Risk a hit here as he slides. It's a rough game out there. Avoid hits at all costs. Good job that time by the quarterback sliding before he takes the hit.
It looks like Cam Newton's doing pretty good right now.
And here we have second down. Newton's back in shotgun formation.
Okay, looks like they dropped the pass.
Incomplete as he was looking over the middle.